everyone, we are back.
I got a haircut.
Evan got a haircut, doesn't it look nice? Okay, so this is gonna be a very brief video, but upon the social medias, I saw the other day where a lot of our CHUANG 2021 boys came together to each film like a section of, I don't know the name of the song, but it's the one of...
Sorry, I just had some Thai food.
when they came together and they are singing one of the songs that they sang on the CHUANG final episode. So we are very excited. Tears may happen.
It's like, oh, it's their graduation song.
It's the graduation song.
I think I saw where Jing Long had organized this or had played a big part in making this happen.
Way to go.
Proud of you, buddy.
Being a forward thinker.
And we miss all of these boys so much, so we thought we would do a really quick video and react to it. I'm very excited.
I can't wait. All right, let's go. Oh, no. All right, we gotta go. Let's get rolling.
This song is so beautiful. This guy.
Oh, the gamer guy. I'm watching Falling Into Your Smile and I have to think about him a lot. Oh my god!
He's gonna pull up himself in the background. There's the boy! get it, Jing Long. Sing it. He's so talented.
They should have made three groups.
Yes, they couldn't follow all of them.
Man, you miss so much not being on Weibo.
Seriously. No.
It's a good thing that we're gonna start a Weibo account for our Can You Call Me channel.
This is what I needed today, and in this point of life, I have missed them. I have missed CHUANG, and I am so happy that they all did this together. Thank you.
This was a beautiful video, and I'm just gonna be happy for the rest of the day.
Mm-hmm. The rest of my life.
Well, thank you for watching that with us. We realized that this happened and we just needed to watch and do a little video about it. I was very happy to see all of them, especially Yu Gengying, Zheng Xintao, Zheng Xinyao, and Zheng Xinte.
Yes, you kind of mixed it up.
I combined them.
All right.
That's a wrap.